ebyobufuna byeyongeddeko kumpi ebitundu bitaano, ebinaku bitaano buli kubanga byeyongedde lwa nsonga sikyagira nnyo kuleebeeta magi kugenda kunoonya mu transport.
Yield Fund is special in a way that it's a fund that understands what an agribusiness needs. It's a patient capital. At the same time, they also look into how to assist the businesses.
Yield Fund is considerably cheaper than you'd get on the normal market in terms of interest rates and also in terms of grace period that they will give you. A lot of businesses were shut, so the farmers didn't have where to sell the eggs. So we had to offtake quite a lot of eggs from the farmers because we have storage facilities which can keep eggs for longer, and we can actually process the eggs into a product with longer shelf life.
Gakira dala naye atefe ne kituyamba kuba already twali tuyingidde mu prestige amajinga era still batuwa amajinga.